What is this really gonna accomplish?
What happened to you, Huey? I thought you believed in the revolution. I thought you were a freedom fighter.
Granddad, you're not gonna end prohibition by getting arrested.
Well, what if me and Rosa Parks had said that on that bus in Montgomery? What if me and Martin Luther King said that in Selma? What if me and Nelson Mandela said that during apartheid?
When were you arrested in South Africa?
Never mind that. Point is, you sold out.
I think we should just move to L.A. I'm gonna be the first nigga to be a blood and a crip.
Granddad, nobody solves problems by going to jail anymore.
Fine. What do you suggest?
Look, if it's really that important to you, maybe we should just move to California.
Then I'm gonna start in my own movie about the first nigga to be both the blood and the crip. I'm gonna play me.
But I'm not leaving my home. I paid good money for this house, and now it ain't worth shit, so we're staying put.
Then I'm gonna run up on a Fresh Prince kid and show him who the real Karate Kid is. They ain't even paying a nigga.
So what's more important, weed or us?
Weed.
Man, he didn't even think about it.
We are here to demand the liberation of our brother.